go! Welcome to Candlestick Park! Okay. Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Listen, this is such a cool event. I'm just going to take a minute for myself just to drink it all in, okay? We'll be right back. Am I really taking my coat off? Okay, that's the one and only wardrobe change of the whole evening.
That's it.
Thank you.
Thank you. That little bit we stuck on the end there with Foxy Lady, that's a tribute to the late, great Jimi Hendrix. And I tell the story that I was very lucky to know Jimmy a little bit back in the 60s when he came over to London. And he's a really cool guy, you know, very humble, brilliant player. But he's a very nice man. And one of the greatest compliments he ever paid me and the band was that we had released Sgt. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band on the Friday night. And 2 days later, on the Sunday, he'd learned it and he opened his show with it. Give it up. Yeah, and he played a great version of it, you know. Only thing was, he played this really fantastic solo, and he's using his vibrator arm here, this Bixby. And he's giving it all that, you know, and fantastic. Only trouble was, in those days, if you did that, it would put your guitar wildly out of tune. So he's standing there, and he's out of tune. You know, there's no way back. So he's looking in the audience, he goes, "Is Eric out there, man?" He's looking for Eric Clapton, you know. And Eric was in the audience, but he's cringing down. He's like... Jimmy looks at him, he says, "Hey, man, so will you come up here and tune this for me?" I said, "No, no, tune it yourself." Okay, the reason I got this guitar out is this is the one I played on the original record in the 60s.
I'm
Okay, I wrote this next song for my wife, Nancy. She's with us tonight. This one's for you, Nance. Then I can fly, and so I do, without a care. I know that someday soon the sun is gonna shine. Thank you. And thank you to Natalie Portman and Johnny Depp for signing the words on the back there. Okay, this one's for the Wings fans. Oh, Miguel. All right.
Much better than trap.
Thank you.
Cheers.
This next one I wrote for Linda. Thank you.
time all plans were reversed, but she just a girl for me. Not for all the world see we've met. La 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 la. Had it been another day, I might have looked the other way, and I'd have never been aware that I should be down. But other girls are never quite like this. La 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 la. Calling, yes I'm calling, and she keeps calling me back again. For me, and I want all the world to see we've been. La 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 la. Falling, yes I'm falling, and she keeps calling me back again. Falling, yes I'm falling, and she keeps calling me back again. Oh, falling, yes I'm falling, and she keeps calling.
That we always do. One of the ladies on our tour here is the one who handles all the tickets. She's brilliant. Named Shelley. She's from this town. We always do this one for her and for you. We are walking with my baby down by the San Francisco Bay. Oh, you know the ocean liner going so far away. I didn't mean to treat her so bad. She was the best pal I ever had. Well, she made me sigh, she made me cry. She made me wanna lay down and die. But I don't have a dollar, ain't got a lousy dime. And if she never come back, it don't go in my mind. But if she ever come, we'll be right back. And we got all these signs. People hold up all these signs. And you know, you're doing the song, you're trying to remember your chords and the words and the melody and everything, trying to concentrate, and your mind says, do not read those signs. And then there's another half of your mind says, yeah, go on, read it, it doesn't matter. You know, it's like, so you do. This one, have you hugged a disabled vet today? No, I must admit I haven't. This time. Sign my butt. Oh, go on, let's have a look at it. No. Anyway, we love the signs. Thank you for doing them. But if anything goes wrong, I'm blaming you.
Shoes, living in the pocket of her.
Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. So I suppose you know that the very last gig we ever did with the Beatles was at this place. Yeah. We got so pissed off we never did it again. Well, anyway, so here we are back again, you know, and it's a bit of a deja vu. But, you know, great memories, and, you know, it's sad to see the old place closing down, but we're going to close it down in style.
Stars that shine.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, you know, I always say that way back in the 60s, there were a lot of troubles, as you know, over civil rights, particularly in the southern states of America. And we used to get the news back in England. I wanted to write a song that if it ever got back to Arkansas, Little Rock, and the people who were going through those struggles, that it might just give them a little bit of hope.
Blackbird!
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you're only waiting for this moment to rise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You're only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. Into the light of the dark black night. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. Into the light of the dark black night. Well, blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see. You're only waiting for this moment to be free. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. One of the things that I'm proud of, you know, having written that song, is I go around the world. A lot of people come up to me and say, hey man, you know, I tried to learn Blackbird on guitar when I was a kid. How many people here tried to learn Blackbird? How proud does that make me feel? And you all got it wrong. Okay, so I wrote this next song after my dear friend John passed away. Let's hear it for John! Yeah. wrote this song, like I say, after he passed away. This is kind of in the form of a conversation that we never got to have. And if I said I really knew you well, what would your answer be? If you were here today, ooh, here today. Well, knowing you, you'd probably laugh and say that we were worlds apart. If you were here today, ooh, here today. But as for me, I still remember how it was before, and I am holding back the tears no more. No, no. I love you. What about the time we met?
What about the time?
Well, I suppose that you could say that we were playing hard to get. We didn't understand a thing, but we could always sing. What about the night we cried? Because there wasn't any reason left to keep it all inside. Never understood a word, but you were always there with a smile. And if I say I really loved you and was glad you came along, then you were here today. Ooh, for you're in my song. Thank you. Thank you. One, two, three, four. Can I have a little more? Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. I love you. A, B, C, D. Can I bring my friends T, E, F, G, H, I, J? I love you. Bum, 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 bum. Sail the ship. Bum, bum, bum. Chop the tree. This next one was off the Sgt. Pepper album.
Yeah.
how many people in here tonight are from San Francisco? And how many people are not from San Francisco? Overwhelming majority. Well, welcome to all you people who are not from San Francisco. So when we finished touring on that fateful night in whenever it was, sometime in 1960, we went off and we started making an album, which is the Sgt. Pepper album. This next song is from it. Show tonight, trampoline. Henderson's will all be there. Lady Battle of Angus Fair, wanna see over there the roses, hoops, and garters. Last me through a hard fair of real fire. In this way, Mr. K will chance the world. We celebrate Mr. K. His feet on Saturday, pushing skates. The Amazons will dance and sing. Mr. Kite flies through the rain. Don't be late. Mrs. K and H assure the public their production will be second to none. And the call city always dances the wall. We'll be right back. tricks without a sound. A mystery truth demonstrates that someone sets you on the tape on solid ground. Have you been so lazy in preparation? Splendid time is guaranteed for all. And tonight, Mr. Kind is dropping the bell. I used to go round to John's house, you know, we had some writing sessions, and he had this poster up on his wall, and it said, you know, being for the benefit of Mr. Kite, Henry the Horse, Pablo Frankisway. It was all there on the poster, so we just kind of wrote this poster down. Okay, I don't know if a lot of you know, I think you do, that George Harrison was a great ukulele player. Let's hear it for George! I was round at his house one day and we were just jamming around playing songs, and I said to him, I'd learned one of your songs on ukulele. So he said, so anyway, we were sitting there jamming, and we played it together anyway, so we'd like to play a few now. Something in the way she moves attracts me like no other lover. Something in the way she wounds me, I don't want to leave her now. You know I believe her now. Somewhere in a smile she knows that I don't need no other lover. Something in a style that shows me I don't want to leave her now. You know I believe her now. I don't know Thank you. And thank you, George, for writing that beautiful song. Okay, now we've got a song we want you to sing along with. There is a bit in the middle of this song where I will go, now you, and you will sing most gloriously. Okay. Let's see.
Oh,
Thank you. Back in the USSR. All right. So at our shows, I tell a story about how we went to the, well, we're not the USSR anymore, we went to Russia, and we were invited to be the first rock and roll band to play in the in Red Square in Moscow. Pretty cool. And it was great, we had a great time, the Ruskies loved to rock, you know, it was a great, good gig, we enjoyed ourselves. But one of the most amazing things for us was meeting the members of the Russian government. You know, if you'd have said to me when I was a kid, when it was the Cold War and the Iron Curtain and all that stuff, if you'd have said one day you will meet the members of the Russian government, I would not have believed you. But there we were, you know, meeting them all. And it was quite strange. Well, this is true. One of them comes up to me and somebody said, it's the defense minister of Russia. Pretty big job. So I said, oh yeah, hello, how are you? He says, Paul, very first record I bought was Love Me Do. Guy comes up to me, a big tall guy, he says, we learned to speak English from Beatles records. He says, hello, goodbye.
Yeah, we got so close.
It's true. In times of trouble, my favorite comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. In my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
Let it be.
Thank you for the lights, let it be. Hey, Jude, don't be afraid. so sweet now. This time, just the guys, just the fellas. Come on. Hey, guys, one more time. Just the boys. And I want to hear the women, just the girls. Come on, girls. It's a party at Candlestick.
Candlestick, oh.
Tonight.
fantastic audience. It's beautiful. Thank you. Yeah. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Was you were just 17.
Seems so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to thinking suddenly why she had to go. I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong. Now I long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong. Now I long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
Tells me you want to keep on rocking. Yeah! Okay. I'll tell you what we do. We do the last song that the Beatles ever did on Candlestick.
Yeah.
Oh, listen, guys. It's been a great evening for us, and you've been a fantastic audience. Thanks so much for being so cool. But it does come a time when we've got to go home. Yeah, it's just about the same time as you've got to go home. Well, listen, you know, to bring you a big show like this in a place like old Candlestick, we've got some fantastic people here working alongside us. We've got Pablo on the sound there, we've got Wally on the lights, we've got Paulie Becker, and we've got Marcy and the team. We've got all our guys here, all up on the side. We've got all the guys who do the guitars, the keyboards, the drums, the riggers, the truckers, you name it. Let's hear it for the best crew on the planet. Yeah, they are the best, the family. And I want to thank this fantastic band of mine. As we always say, most of all, we want to thank you. You guys, thank you so much for coming along, sharing the evening with us, and saying goodbye to the stick with us. We love you. Thank you.
you. In Candlestick, you were cool all along. You were cool tonight. You were cool back then. We love you. Yeah. Goodbye, Candlestick Park. Hey, listen, folks, I'll tell you what, though. We'll see you next time.